Good morning, children. Welcome back to chemistry classroom once again. I hope all of you watched the last video. Today I will start from holders. So let's start. Holders for basic glass apparatus. Test tube holders for holding test tubes. Test tube stand for keeping test tubes after completion of experiments or after cleaning. Retort frame stand for holding flask, retorts and other apparatus during experiments. Tripod